Greetings to all. Welcome aboard your temporary home. Here in the untainted cradle of the heavens, we will create a new super race, a race of perfect physical specimens.
We have a laser confirmed lock on the target.
Come in, Tanner.
Bond?
What are you doing on this frequency?
I'm with Dr. Goodhead.
Tanner, this is Holly Goodhead. I need you to contact Felix Leiter. Tell him to launch Operation Steel Heaven.
But
Tanner, just do it. Trust me.
Automatic docking procedure activated.
From their first day on Earth, they will look to the skies and know that there is a law and order to the universe and a God in heaven.
We have to find the poison pod control room and stop the launch.
We need to get through here without raising the alarm. Be careful, James. We can't afford to get spotted. I need you to...
I should call
James,
for help.
Take them down silently.
There's something I'm going to investigate.
It's locked. Hold on. Okay, that's unlocked it.
I'll have stores.
Something I want to check.
Replacement parts immediately. Over. Power fault in bank Echo 9. Rerouting power.
Confirmed. Overriding controls. Sealing airlock for operational use until the problem can be diagnosed fully. Over.
Understood. Setting air pressure to manual mode. Purge waste gates in sector 6.
We have a fault in bank Echo 9. Rerouting power.
This door is locked. I'll try bypassing the security again. Okay, try opening the door now. This must be where the pods are launched from. My God, there are so many of them.
Attention. Automatic loading sequence initiated.
James, I need you to delay the loading process while I shut down the system. We can't let a single one of those pods launch. Another pod is being prepared for launch. Look, another one. Come on, we should disable the master controls permanently.
I want those launchers fixed now. We're moving up the schedule. Ah, congratulations, Mr. Bond. You've managed to delay my plans, but you haven't stopped them.
It seems to me you can't pull this off without us.
Is that so? Tell me, what do I need a spy for?
Sooner or later, someone in this room is going to envy you, betray you, and need to be eliminated. Who's it going to be? The captain? The co-pilot? Or what about him? Surely he doesn't fit your qualifications for a master race?
Stop it. He doesn't know what he's talking about. He's lying.
Am I?
Enemy ships, incoming!
Battle stations, now! Everyone, get them out of here. I'll deal with them later.
Jaws, you know I'm right. Let us go.
James, we can stop him from firing on the Marines if we shut down the artificial gravity. USS Lincoln, this is Agent Goodhead. Code Red Knight.
Roger, Goodhead. We're locked on approach to Docking Hub 3. We need you to deactivate the space station's defense systems.
Copy, Lincoln. Will do. Out. James, we need to get to Docking Hub 3 to open the airlock.
I'll take care of it. You stay here with Jaws and guard the central control.
James, you need to find a helmet and gloves before you can enter the airlock.
Thank you. station.
To find Drax.
Position.
It's over, Drax.
What? You expect me to give up? Return to Earth to be tried by my inferiors? Never.
You were right. It's not too late. Together we could rule the Earth.
I think not.